Breakfast. Now, joining me on the legendary Big Breakfast bed are a band destined to become legends of rock. It is Grant, Tucker and John, a.k.a. Feeder. Oh, yeah. Welcome to the show, guys. It has to be said at this point, John, that I met you in the corridor this morning. Yeah, well, I did. And he went, who are you? He did! He said, what do you do? And I went, well, I haven't got my makeup on yet, love, but I present the show. Isn't that right? Do I look any different now? I love you, and you've all been up all night because you came straight from.
That's
the gig.
Why I didn't recognise you.
Yeah, right.
I'm seeing double at the moment, so.
Where were you gigging last night?
We were playing in Leeds at the university.
Oh,
in Leeds.
Yeah, good gig.
It was really good. Yeah,
excellent.
It was a great show.
Excellent.
Really enjoyed it.
Good. Well, you've got a new album, Echo Park. It's coming out. When can we see it on the shelves?
Comes out on the 23rd of April.
23rd of April. We will be rushing out together, won't we?
Yeah.
Yes, we will. Right. Your first single from this album is Buck Rogers. It went to number 5. Is this the album that's going to launch you to the big time?
Certainly hope so.
Yeah. Yeah.
Certainly hope so. You know, we've been around for a while now, about 10 years, so it's our third album, so, you know, fingers crossed.
Excellent. OK, well, we're going to have a little look at your new single.
Yes. She's my
live in the house later on this morning, promise?
We will be.
Yes,
promise.
We look forward to that. Right, now, I have to say, you've got a bit of a reputation for not being very rock and roll. Apparently. I didn't say it. I believe that you are, but one magazine went so far as to say that you were the dullest band in the world.
No!
They did.
We actually said that to them, and they used it to quite against us, so it's not strictly true.
Well, it's in my link.
We've all got four BAs. We've got BAs as well, so
have
I mean,
you?
We cover that, though.
No, well, I'm going to test you then. Yeah, so put your money where your mouth is then.
Okay.
We hear the
Big
Breakfast can't quite believe that you're very dull. So we've got 5 scenarios which test true rock band status. We want each of you to tell us how many you have achieved. And we'll find out whether after full-scale rockers like Aerosmith or one and only rock and roll droll like Chesney Hawks. That's quite insulting, isn't it? Right, okay. Rosie, can we reveal the board, please? She is lovely. Right, question one, boys. To you first, John. Have you ever trashed a dressing room?
Yeah.
This morning.
Mine! Okay, next. Tucker?
Yeah.
Yes, you have, Grant?
Yes.
Yes, you have. Three points. Thank you very much.
There we go.
Okay, question two is, do you ever snog groupies?
Of course you do.
John, come on.
Not since I've been married.
Points. Nil point. No. Okay, Tucker?
What's a groupie, then?
What's a groupie? Me! Oh. A fan.
Yeah.
No comment.
Oh, come on.
Yes.
Okay, we'll give you 1 point for that then. Right. Okay, sorry, Grant. Question 3. Have you ever smashed up a guitar on stage?
Yeah.
Yes, you have.
I have.
I smashed his drum kit. Yeah.
Does that count? I think that counts.
Yeah, and I sometimes kick over my drum kit, so.
Okay. Have you ever been thrown out and banned from a trendy bar?
We've been banned from hotels.
Yeah, we've been banned from hotels. Banned from record shops.
From what did you do?
Record shops. It went a bit crazy. We were doing an in-store show, and they didn't expect a certain amount of people to turn up, and CD racks were going over.
So they chucked you out?
Banned us. HMV banned us.
2 years.
Oh, I think that deserves 3 points.
3 points.
That is, as Stan would say, Legimondo. And finally, question 5. Do you wash regularly?
Oh, personal hygiene's very high in this band.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's no points for you.
Yeah, pretty good.
Okay, you get a one.
I am quite clean, yeah.
Okay.
Although I know it's hard to believe by looking at me now, but...
What do we think?
I think they should get 3 points.
No, Linton, they get one point for that, I think. One point. Okay, come on, Rosie, get your calculator out, love, and...
11 points.
Well done, okay, Jeremy, do you take that as a high score?